Research 50 and fellow learners. So I am Salman Khan. The project title is Currency Converter. This project has been done as part of CS50 Python. The date of recording is 4th February 2024. Right. So to get the accurate and latest exchange rates, I have used Exchange Rate API to get the exchange rates. Just take you to the project code repository. Okay, this is the main function. Okay, this is the main function which takes from country ISO code and to country ISO code and amount. Okay, this thing is only for testing purpose. Okay, so once we have given those outputs, it will be fed into convert currency. Once it's fed, the convert currency will first fetch the get exchange rates. Okay. This is the function for that, right? It will load an API key from the environment variable to have a better security. Okay, next, this is the URL which fetch the current exchange rates based on the USD, okay, live USD, right? Okay, next, it will fetch the both the rates from rate and to rate. And it will check whether the country code you have added is correct or not, right? Next, if there is any problem with the from rate and to rate, it will raise an error code, unable to convert from country to country. So these are the available country ISO codes. Okay, these are all the current ISO codes. Okay, current ISO codes, right? So let me just show an example how this works. Okay. Just let me just run that. So it will ask for from country. Let me say I'll choose USD in this and will ask for to country. In this case, I will do, let's say INR. Okay. If I enter one, it should give me 82 rupees. Okay. 83 rupees approximately. So just let me again read on that. This time I'll just input either 0 or negative 1 just to check whether the amount validation is going on correct or not, right? Just let me enter USD INR 0. It should give me amount must be greater than 0, which is handling the error from the input, user input in the sense. Now let me just do minus 1. It should give me the same, right? Let me do 100. It should give me 8,298 rupees because the 100 is much greater than 0, right? So now let me show you an example of adding or entering incorrect ISO codes because it says CLI, so people do mistakes. So let me just show you that. Let me do INR to USE, which is not a valid country code, ISO code. Just let me enter. It will check. It won't check. After it took the amount, it will check for that, right? Now let me just enter amount of 200. See, USE is an invalid country code, right? Boom. That's it. Thank you. Thanks, CS50 and Dr. David J. Malone, sir, for everything. The course is great. Thank you.